Η φετινή ΔΕΦ επιφύλασε μια επιχειρηματική είδηση. Η εταιρεία Atlantis Pack, μέλος του ομίλου Agrocom, ιδιοκτησίας Ιβάν Σαββίδη, ανακοίνωσε τα σχέδιά της για τη δημιουργία ενός εργοστασίου στη Βορειά Ελλάδα. Η Atlantis Pack δραστηριοποιείται στην παραγωγή πλαστικής συσκευασίας για τη βιομηχανία τροφίμων. Είναι μια από τις μεγαλύτερες εταιρείες του κόσμου στο κλάδο της, καθώς τα προϊόντα της φτάνουν σε 91 χώρες. Το Insider.gr βρέθηκε στο περίπτερο της Atlantis Pack στη ΒΕΦ και συνομίλησε με τον υπεύθυνο εξαγωγών της εταιρείας, Artem Khan.
Today, Atlantis Pack is owned by Agrocom company, owned by Ivan Savidis. And we are number three globally on this planet in terms of the polyamide casing. There is no piece on the land of this planet where we do not sell. There is not much space for us to grow in Russia. We already, I would say, own the market, 75-80%. So actually, there is no room to grow. And so we are here in the Greek exhibition. We are inside of the huge Greek group of the companies, and we actually considering of creating the facility here in the north of the Greece. Not only for Greece, because the consumption of the Greece, the whole Greece could be covered by our factory in Rostov in 3 days for the whole country for the year. But we need to be close in order to render a better service. The stage one would be, of course, to cover all the needs of the Greece. So let's say first level objective, and then it's gonna be a logistic and transition point to all the Balkans, Mediterranean, and we're actually looking into the north of the Africa, to the Arabic countries to be served from here. Last year, we opened a subsidiary in such countries like Spain, Czech Republic, Italy, which is considered to be number one markets in terms of the consumption. So the A market's already covered. So now we are going further from the Europe, and we want to make this jump from the Greece, from the north of the Greece, because it's pretty much our homeland, and we have the facility to grow from here and to develop faster. I think the two main points which are making this zone very beneficial for our location is logistically, clearly, because right now we have to work from the middle of the European Union. So whatever we produce first goes on trucks, then it goes to the ports and then distributed to the rest of the world, which is not a very effective thing. Thessaloniki and another Greece, it's a huge port. And the second thing is Savidis Group here. So we already have an infrastructure, including port and the other thing. So, like I said, we can move very, very quickly. So it's not like we are going to the zero ground.